Welcome to DPV Technology. In this video, we will learn how to connect this one channel relay module with any microcontroller. For the demonstration purpose, we will use an Arduino Uno and we will control an LED bulb with the help of this one channel relay. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. Here is the one channel 5-volt relay module. This is the input side and this is the output side. At the input side, we have three pins: VCC, ground, and signal pin. We have to supply a 5-volt DC voltage to this relay module to operate it properly. We can supply 5-volt from our Arduino microcontroller 5-volt pin. But in most of the cases, this will not work because Arduino Uno 5-volt pin has very low output current. Therefore, we will use a 9-volt battery to supply power to this relay module. The signal pin of the relay module is used to send signal from the Arduino to the relay module. We can turn on or off the load connected at the output side by sending signal to the signal pin of the relay module. At the output side, we have three pins. One is NO, means normally open, COM means common, and NC means normally closed. In the circuit diagram, we can see if we want to connect an AC bulb at the output, then we can connect the COM pin directly to the AC. And the normally open pin will be connected to the AC through the bulb. In this case, if you will not send any signal to the relay module from the microcontroller, the bulb will be in off state. We have to send a high signal to the relay module to turn on the light. That means by default, this is an open circuit pin. That is why this pin is called normally open pin. On the other hand, if we connect the bulb to the normally closed pin, then the bulb will be in on state without any microcontroller signal. So we can say this is a closed circuit pin. That is why this pin is called normally closed pin. We can also turn off the bulb connected to normally closed pin by sending signal to the relay module. Now at the input side, we can see plus V, or we can say VCC pin of the relay module is connected to positive terminal of the external 9-volt battery. Then the ground pin of the relay module should be connected to ground pin of the 9-volt battery. Also, we have to connect the ground pin of the relay module to ground pin of the Arduino. We can connect the signal pin of the relay module to any digital pin of the Arduino. In our case, we have connected it to pin number 8 of the Arduino. Here we can see we have connected the VCC pin of the relay module to positive terminal of the 9-volt battery, and the ground pin of the relay module is connected to ground pin of the battery and to ground pin of the Arduino also. The signal pin is connected to pin number 8 of the Arduino. Here at the output side, we can see the red wire from the common pin is directly connected to one terminal of the AC plug. Then the normally open pin is connected to other terminal of the AC plug through the AC bulb. Now connect your Arduino board to your PC through the Arduino USB cable. After that, connect the plug to the AC supply. Do not touch the relay module after connecting to AC supply, because at the output, direct AC will be there. Now open your Arduino IDE software and copy and paste this code. The link of this code is given in the description of this video. The code is very simple. At the beginning of the code, we have connected the relay signal pin at pin number 8 of the Arduino. Then we have to define the relay pin as output pin. At the beginning of the code, we have kept the relay pin as low, so that light will be off at the beginning of the code. Then we have sent a high signal to the relay module from the Arduino Uno. Therefore, the bulb will be on, connected at the output side of the relay module. The bulb will be on for 2 seconds since we have introduced a delay of 2 seconds here. Then we have sent a low signal to the relay module, and that is why the bulb will be off after 2 seconds, and it will be in off state for 2 seconds due to this 2 seconds delay here. Since these codes are written inside the loop section, so the bulb will be in on and off state every after 2 seconds interval. Now go to Tools and select your proper board and proper port, and then upload the code. We can see the bulb is turned on and off in every after 2 seconds according to the program. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.